and property seekers. My name is Giselle, and in today's video, we will going to feature our modern and practical 4-bedroom house, which is the New York model. Okay, so this model po is 4 bedrooms with 3 toilet and bath. We have a car garage here. The required lot area for this model is 125 square meters. So this is the car garage po, which is meron pong access going to the back door. So dito po sa likod, meron po tayong 2 meters po na setback. So this area po, you can use it for your dirty kitchen or laundry area. And pwede po dito sa car garage natin, 1 to 2 cars po. By the way po, ang required lot area natin for this New York model is 125 square meters. Pero pwede po kayong pumili po ng mas malaking lot area if you want po na mas malaki yung garden area natin. So, dito po sa harap, meron po tayong 3 meters po na setback. So, itong setback po na to, so, maganda po for our garden. And then, ito po ang ating porch. And this is our main door. Let's go everyone! Pasukin po natin ang ating New York model. So, pagpasok po natin, ito na po ang ating very elegant po na living area. So, this is an open layout po, no? Para mas elegante po at mas spacious po ang dating ng ating bahay. So, nakita niyo naman po, maaliwalas po yung set up po ng bahay natin. So, eto po, dito na rin yung ating dining area. Our kitchen. And this is our common toilet and bath dito po sa baba. So, kung napapansin nyo po, malaki po ang ating toilet dito sa baba po. So, for the shower area, and this is the lavatory and ano. And then, dito po sa likod, as I mentioned earlier po, meron po tayong setback dito na 2 meters. So, pwede nyo po gawing dirty kitchen or laundry area. And eto po, since na interior po kasi namin ito, para ipakita po sa inyo kung paano natin aayusin yung bahay po natin later on. So, usually po, sa mga home buyers, itong area na ito, ginagawa nilang storage area, which is yung ilalim ng stairs. And then, this is our bedroom po dito sa baba. So, ayan po, ideal po siya na bedroom. Sakto po yung laki. Tamang-tama po sa mga old family member po natin na ayaw na po mag-akyat panaw po sa hagdan. Okay? So, akyat po tayo sa taas. So, ito po modern house natin is designed po with mirrors to add elegance po in our house. So, yun. Pagdating nyo po dito sa taas, wow! Bongga po ang ating interior design. Pwede nyo pong i-check everyday ang inyong OOTD bago po lumabas ng bahay. So, pagpasok po natin, pag-akyat natin dito sa taas, this is our common toilet and bath. Again po, malaki po siya. Compare po dun sa mga normal na CR po. Ito po ang ating smallest room. So, dinesign po namin siya na sliding door. Ayan, so perfect po sa mga little ones natin na nag-aaral. Ayan po, so depende naman po sa inyo paano po ninyo aayusin later on. This is an idea po kung paano natin siya i-interior. And then, this is po the second room. So, ito po nilagyan namin ng double deck. So, kung meron po tayong two boys or two girls po na mga anak, so pwede po sila mag-share ng room. And this is our master's bedroom. So, full window glass po. So, perfect po. So, morning sun. And, ito po ang ating toilet and bath for the master's bedroom. Spacious po and elegante ang dating ng ating interior. Okay. And, karugtong po ng ating master's bedroom is our door going to the balcony. So, pwede po tayo maglagay dito ng coffee table. And, perfect place for small talks and bonding po ng family. Especially po dun sa mag-asawa po. So, there you go, our New York model house tour. So, kung interesado po kayo na makita pa po ang aming ibang properties, kontakin nyo lang po ako sa details po na nakalagay sa description. Everyday po kami may tripping 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. And nag-offer po kami ng lot only, commercial lots, and house and lot package po. Thank you so much and hope to see you here in Añana, Tanzania.